Going to backstroke, Raven Walton in one, Ricky Hammond in two, Cameron Markham in three, coming back champion Kyle Owens in four, Jared Markham in five, John Cervani in six, and they made it seven after Kogel in number two. Owens out of 22-65, just off the pace. Robin in the lead in the center of the pool, and number four. Owens comes in from 46-45, a second and a half ahead of Ricky Hennehan of Tennessee in lane number two. Breaststrokers, Matt Russell in one, Renato Cotto in two, Matt Elliott in three, Stuart Ferguson in four, Nicholas Fink in five, Cameron Connors in six, Ricardo Aguilar Jimenez in 75, and Cotto in eight. Ferguson out of 24-46, Nicholas Fink behind the breaststroke, and he's been drilled up into second place in lane five, and then Ellis in lane number seven. Second is Georgia, with Doug Reynolds in lane number five, and then LSU with Frank Reason seven.
What, Doug?
Exchanges with Bradley DeBoer. Auburn, 226-13. At the end of the butterfly leg. Jason Bale, 19.68. Auburn with almost a 2-second lead over Georgia in round number 5.
311-72.
That was the second fastest time in the country.